For some assignments in the nursing program, you may be asked to find and cite academic articles that include evidence-based practice. This tutorial will help you in your research. So what is evidence-based practice? According to the American Nursing Association, evidence-based practice in nursing involves providing holistic, quality care based on the most up-to-date research and knowledge, rather than traditional methods, advice from colleagues, or personal beliefs. Evidence-based practice means that health professionals research, prioritize, and utilize current best practices in making decisions about patient care. So how do you find articles that include evidence-based practice using the library? On the library website at laurelridge.edu/library, article databases are organized by subject, including health and nursing. Some databases will be identified with a best bet icon, meaning the library recommends using them for research in the subject area. One of those recommended databases, CINAHL, is particularly useful for nursing research assignments because it has a filter for evidence-based practice, making it much easier to identify these types of articles. By entering your search terms and selecting the evidence-based practice filter, you will limit your results to evidence-based practice articles. You can further limit your results by publication date. As an example, if you wanted to view only articles published in the last 5 years, you can adjust the publication date filter accordingly. Remember to use search terms that are simple words or phrases, not full sentences. When constructing a search in the database, separate unique keywords or phrases into their own search boxes. For example, hand hygiene, adherence, and nurses are three unique phrases that describe the main ideas in a possible research topic on how well nurses wash their hands. By separating each phrase or keyword into their own search field, which are combined with "and," this will help the database understand that I wish to find articles that contain all three of these ideas. You also may need to adjust your search terms based on the results that the database displays. Pay close attention to the words used in the subject, title, and summary of the article. These may provide ideas for new or alternative search terms that you can use. As an example, after I searched for hand hygiene and adherence and nurses, I might notice that there are other similar keywords. Hand washing is similar to hand hygiene, and compliance is similar to adherence. Since they have similar meanings, I can add these words or phrases to my search with the word "or." I will add "or hand washing" to the same search box as hand hygiene, and "or compliance" to the same search box as adherence. Using "or" tells the database to search for either keyword, which means when I submit my search again, the number of results should increase. With other databases, like HealthSource, Nursing Academic Edition, there will not be a specific filter for evidence-based practice. You may need to include search terms such as evidence-based practice, evidence-based medicine, or best practice to locate articles. Building off my original keywords from the CINAHL database, I will add a new search field with the evidence-based search terms in the HealthSource database, combining them with "or" to help identify articles that include evidence-based practice. Using quotation marks around each phrase will ensure the database searches for that exact wording. If you find an article but it's not available as full text in the database, you can first try the Find It button to see if it's available in another database. If that doesn't work, you can always request articles through the library's Interlibrary Loan service, which is located on our website under the Services menu. Interlibrary Loan is a free service for all of our students and allows us to request full-text articles from other institutions, which we will then provide directly to you. Simply provide the required information on the article, like the title and publication date, and we will process the request. Here are a few final tips to help you make the best use of the article databases. In many databases, when viewing an article record, there will be a menu with additional options. A few important ones include the Google Drive button, which allows you to save articles directly to your Google Drive when you are logged into your personal or school account. The Email button, that allows you to email full text articles to yourself. The Permalink button, which provides a link that will bring you back to the article. Never use the link in the address bar, as that will expire after 24 to 48 hours. The Cite button, which generates citations in various formatting styles, including APA. Always make sure the citation matches the style guidelines your instructor has provided, as there sometimes can be errors in how the citation is generated. If you ever need help with library resources or research, please reach out to your friendly library staff. We're here for you. You can email us directly at library@laurelridge.edu or text us at 540-318-1123. On the library website, live chat is available 24/7. Or you can always make an online or in-person research appointment by going to the Help menu and selecting Make a Research Appointment.